Cosmic.
Yeah, Pingu number one, bitch. Pingu number one, bitch. Anime is cracked and Pingu weighs a metric ton, bitch. MAL is word of God, so bow down to the king. He's got Rolex on his wings, flexing every day, you know I'm saying. Noot Noot, bitch, you're lying. April is garbage. Gintamas course for the gutter. Your wife who's ripe for the harvest. I don't watch Fate Stay Night or read it. Don't get me started. You think that Pingu is a passing fad? You're fucking retarded. Hey, Pingu in the city is some gang shit. Wear the long color on my MAL, you ain't shit. Different wife who's on my meta, do me, it's the same shit. I don't give a fuck about your anime. Pingu's number one, bitch.
But, in all honesty, though, I've seen Pingu, and, it's not that great.
What?
I really don't have much to say
other
than it's just a meme.
It's not a meme.
What? I did.
It's number one for a reason.
Well, I did.
You take that back.
The show is not
that
great.
Take that back right now,
or I'm gonna fuck you up.
No, you son of a bitch. Please.
Yeah. 4 for the sheep, and 23 for the wolf. I'll leave you robbed in a ditch. Boy, it's the Pingu revolt. I've got no time for you, small fry. Gas up on the pedal. Please don't talk like you don't. Fap to kids like a pedo in your shoujo and fan service. Love Live, and what's the name of that one show where girls play tug of war with their butts? Please don't answer that or discuss any kind of shit where little kids get fucked hard by ugly dudes in their 40s down on Hentai Haven. Pingu over Hentai is the name of the game. No matter what I watch, every single show is the same. It's not a stroke of luck that Pingu is the meaning of art, because he's straight from the gutter, yeah, now he's top of the charts. Hey.
You are watching a master at work.